Assalamu alaikum guys, this is Sajid from Proactive K9. In this video, I will be telling you guys the history, physical appearance, temperament, health issues, and the level of trainability about a breed which has the best beard game in the dog world, the Giant Schnauzer. The first Giant Schnauzers emerged from Swabia in the German state of Bavaria in the 17th century. These original Giant Schnauzers were considered a rough-coated version of the German Pinscher breeds, and their hair was thought to help them withstand the harsh German winters and bites from vermin. The origins of the breed are unclear, but sources speculate it originated through some combination of Black Great Danes, German Shepherds, Rottweilers, Dobermans, Boxers, Beauvais de Flanders, Thuringian Shepherds, and the Standard Schnauzer. They were originally bred to be multi-purpose farm dogs, but by the 20th century they were used as a guard dog at factories, breweries, and stockyards throughout Bavaria. They became popular after the World War I and II when they served as a messenger, aid to doctors in the Red Cross, and as a guard dog. In modern times, now they are trained as police dogs, basic obedience, dog agility, search and rescue, confirmation shows, and shotsu. In Europe, the breed is considered more as a working dog, so they don't focus more on the confirmation shows. In several countries, including Germany, dogs must achieve a Schutzhund champion title before they can qualify to be a confirmation champion. The Giant Schnauzers are not actually giant if you compare them to the large breed dogs like Great Dane and Rottweilers. They are just bigger than the standard and the miniature schnauzers. You will be surprised to know that the height of the males are known to be around 65 to 70 cm standing, and the females are around 60 to 65 cm. Not a giant, right? Their weight are known to be around 28 to 49 kg for the males, and the females are about 25 to 35 kg. They come in two different colors, which is solid black or a pattern called salt and pepper. Giant Schnauzers are usually quiet breed, but that also depends on the way they are brought up. They are energetic and they want their owner to be energetic as well, because they like to jog, swim, hike, and other dog sports. They are also known trustworthy with the children, but if enough training and exercise is not provided, they become bored easily, which leads to destructive behavior. The Giant Schnauzer, which has a lifespan of about 10 to 12 years, suffers from minor diseases like osteochondrosis, desiccans, hypothyroidism, and gastric torsion. They can also get eye problems such as cataracts, multifocal retinal dysplasia, and glaucoma. Bone diseases and joint problems are also an issue. The most common causes of death in Giant Schnauzers are lymphoma and liver cancer, followed by heart attacks and heart failure. So if you see any unusual behavior or sign, just take them to the vet. If you're planning to get a Giant Schnauzer, you also need to keep in mind that they need regular grooming after every 2-3 weeks. And you need a towel because their beard can catch food or drool easily, so it needs regular cleaning every day. Overall, it's a very beautiful breed. They're loyal and protective if proper training and care is provided by the owner. They need equal time in and out of the house to be perfectly trained. I hope this video helps you to understand more about the breed. For more training videos, please subscribe and click the bell icon.